with some lovely toppings. Let's get going. Alright, Raddad just took some fish out of the packages. Oh, scrambling up some eggs. That must be some egg wash. Yeah, he's making a basic breading station. He's skimming the flour. We're keeping it simple today, folks. We got the fish in the egg. We got it in the panko. That thing is crusted out. Oh my goodness, let me get my sunglasses. We got oil and butter in the pan. What's about a tablespoon? She's stirring it. I bet you he's gonna pan fry this. Let's see if it goes. He's on medium heat, folks. You don't want to cook this too fast. You want that panko to get cold. Look at that. Wow. In the oven it goes. He's got the oven at around 400 degrees. That's gonna finish up. In about 3 minutes each side in the oven it goes while he prepares the toppings. Mushrooms and two pieces of bacon. He's pulling out some chars. We got sun-dried tomatoes and some peppers. Butter back in the pan. Oh my goodness, how much butter does this guy have? We got the butter and shrooms cooking. Little saute action. Look at the flip of the wrist on that. More butter. Oh my gosh. And flour. What? Oh, now he's flipping that wrist like a stir fry, everyone. You know what? I think that he is making a roux. Now, if y'all watched Raddad in the past, Raddad Cooks, you know, he's got a video on gravy. I wouldn't be surprised if he's making a gravy. I'm just wondering what kind he is. Oh, whoa! Hey, what a lot of gravy. Slow down, Raddad Cooks. What is this overhead? Jeez. He just threw about 8 ounces of oil on top of that one roux. And he's squeezing some lemon. Ooh, the bones and all. He must be trying to extract some of the oils from that lemon peel, folks. Wow, that is going to be a full body lemon white wine sauce right there. Ooh, coming in from the right field. Ooh, left field. We are dropping artichoke gorgeous, everyone. Wow, this is going to be a Mediterranean beaut. Slices, artichoke hearts, sun-dried tomatoes, and capers, reducing down in a one room with some dry red wine, lemon juice, and lemon bones. He's reduced it down about 40% and we're off the heat. Bones are coming out. A little dash of salt, a little dash of pepper. Pretty basic stuff, folks. Raddad Cooks really knows how to do it. Fish is coming out nice and golden. You see it crisping on the outside. It's on the inside. Alright, now we're making the archer. Let's get the goodies on top. That way, mommy can see the bubble with the sauce. And that looks almost heavenly. Look at that water around that plate, folks. What's he doing now? Oh my gosh. He's gonna be that guy. He is tasting his own fish, and he is acting as if he has never had it before. This is totally cliche, folks. He blew his own mind. Ooh, now he's running through the ingredients as if he's selling you on this recipe, like he doesn't know you're already gonna try it at home. Wow, folks. What a douche. Well, hey, thanks for tuning in, everyone. We'll see y'all next time. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe.